Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the sponsor of this channel. The sponsor of this channel is Silk City Hot Sauce. It is a hot sauce company that I use personally. I love everything Silk City Hot Sauce does. They are a small business in Vermont, southern Vermont, and they use all the ingredients from a farm down the road. They got farm fresh ingredients. It tastes great. They have the best peppers. And quite frankly, I have tried many of their sauces. I love them. I've tried Prime Time Fired Up with Alex Stein. That is good. It's got a good heat to it right out of the gate. Killer Hot is another one that I do love. I love Killer Hot. That one is probably one of my favorites. Alex Stein's is also one of my favorites. I would also say that I have tried Nightmare. This is Chrissy Mayer's hot sauce. They do a great job with that. Bob Levy's blue cheese ass licking hot sauce. That's right. I do love it. They have a lot of great packages you can have. You can get a three pack. They got multi packs. Tales from Silk City Pull Over. I have tried that. I have not tried the G sauce yet. Not yet, but they also have your three pack. They have pick your six pack. They got a lot of great stuff. I hope you check them out, because when you do and use the promo code Legion, that is the promo code Legion, L-E-G-I-O-N, at checkout, you get 15% off. Jeff is a friend of this channel. I've interviewed him on my channel, and I think you'll love everything they do. So I hope you go to silkcityhotsauce.com, use the promo code Legion, and get 15% off, because I continue to buy from them every time I have the opportunity. Every time I run out, I always go. I use my own promo code. Jeff knows it's me. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of this video or the rest of this live stream. We'll see you guys. Bye. I boomered it. That's okay. We'll go with the boomer. I like keeping it fresh. I like keeping it real, even when I make mistakes. But welcome to Legion Talk. We got another video, and this time you are not going to believe what we're going to talk about. Oh. The Joker is pregnant. That's right. Batman's Joker from the comics is pregnant. Now, this is from a site that I've never seen. The only reason I pulled this up is because I wanted to see if I could find an article about it, but there are stills on Twitter as well, and I'll pull those up. But from Arkhaven Comics, in Dark Legion Comics, I'm assuming they have an affiliation there, and written by the Dark Herald. Well, that happened. What do I even say to this? Yes, the Joker is pregnant. He gives birth to a mud monster. Fucking hell. Jesus Christ. The absolute state of DC Comics. It'd be funny if it wasn't so pathetic. As stupid as the subject matter is, the artwork is so much worse. Yeah, the artwork is not good, by the way. Arkhaven isn't even competing with the big two anymore. We are leaving them so far in the dust. The dust has settled, been plowed, planted, and will be harvested shortly. I don't know anything about them, but I'm kind of glad I'm able to maybe shine a little bit of light on this small comic book company. Obviously, we know about the Ripperverse. I have definitely purchased my Isom when cover number two, because I like the battle looking scene. Yes. Stop reading DC and Marvel. Plans to scrap DC Comics entirely and farm everything out are on hold for now. I have absolutely no idea how they survived. I don't either. The only thing I can come up with is that Zaslav was getting too much woke clapback for making perfectly sound business decisions and decided he should leave one of the sacred cows unslaughtered. I don't know about that. That's his opinion. That's not what I actually want to. This is the last thing I want to pull up right here. On Twitter from Ethan Van Sciver. You may like the man, you may not like the man. He also makes his own comics. DC Comics is getting weirder and weirder, allowing more perverts and fetishists to make grotesque filth out of their classic characters. Fellows, Batman is your last sellable comics franchise. Normal readers might not enjoy Atomic Skull giving Joke a prenatal pelvic exam. And we're gonna look at the photos here. Look at this. The artwork is terrible, by the way. Well, what have we here? I think you're pregnant. I think you're right. Do we have a good OBGYN we use? The fuck would a comic book villain have a good OBGYN? Oh, and moving forward, this is so disturbing. I can't even fathom it. You ready? Ready as I'll ever be, Atomic Skull. So let's do the math here. Joker, biological male, who becomes pregnant and gives birth to, yes, it has been confirmed, a mud monster. Think about that. A biological male giving birth to a mud monster. Okay. Wow. These people are sick. They're truly gross. They literally have problems. They have a lot of fucking problems. We'll give your kids comic book, modern day comic books, ladies and gentlemen. Don't worry. This kind of trash keeps infiltrating the movies and television shows too. So I'm sure at some point, somewhere, we'll see a television or movie adaptation where maybe Joker's going to be pregnant. Son of a... I have no words. No words.